New details tonight. A Greenfield man accused of sexually assaulting a woman at a Super Bowl party earlier this year has pleaded guilty. Sheriff's office is back on February 12th. 37-year-old Charles Semzak is accused of assaulting a woman in a storage room at a home in Greenfield. The other people at the home forced their way in the storage room to help the woman. Semzak pleaded guilty today to a felony criminal sex act charge. He will be sentenced in June.